Hello and welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we're going to have a look at how we can find and use the pi function on the TI-30Xa calculator. To do this, we'll be using the pi key that looks like this and is located here. And when we press the pi key, we see this number here, which is pi in its decimal form. You won't see a symbol on this, but that's pi for us. Now, if we want to use pi in a formula or a calculation, like for example, finding the circumference of a circle with a known radius, we could use this formula here. Circumference is equal to 2 times pi times r. Well, we know our radius is 11 here. So we can enter it like this, 2 times, then our pi key here. There you go, we see our pi on the screen, and then times 11, which was our radius, and press equals, and we see we get a circumference of 69.115, etc. So that's our circumference for this circle. Another example would be finding the area of a circle with a radius of 12 centimeters. We would use this here, pi times radius squared. Again, we know our radius of 12, so we can do this by pressing the pi key, and then times 12, and then we want to square that with our square key here. There we go, and press equals, and we see we get a area of our circle of 452.389, etc. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests out there, everybody.